And braving the first minutes of this Sunday morning is Emma Thompson, who's up for grabs.
And so, ladies and gentlemen, we come to the award for the best female comedy performance of 1984. My hands are shaking. Oh, marvellous. For her performance in the hugely successful comedy series Up Your Bathroom, the winner is Susie Fitzgerald.
Darling, you did.
Only because I had the best director in the whole world.
Well done, darling. Terribly dead.
Look, everyone! Oh. I miss you so much!
Well, I think it's an outrage, Belinda. You should have got it. In fact, I was sure you'd get it. I really thought you'd got it.
I think I have got it.
What?
I think I've got it. I think I know where I got it. And I would very much like to know where you got it.
Well, just because you've got it doesn't mean you got it.
Are you suggesting I got it elsewhere?
No, no.
Susie's got it.
Has she?
Oh, she's definitely got it. And I know where she got it.
Do you?
She got it in Singapore when she was 15.
Sweet.
And if she's got it, you've got it. And if you've got it, I've got it.
Everybody shut up.
Up your bathroom. It's my very good friend, Gerald Hervey.
Belinda! I've got it!
Well, precisely.
Isn't that lovely, everybody? Gerald's got it. Yeah.
And if Gerald's got it, God knows who else has got it.
There's no way.